The Maine Department of Corrections is expanding its medication-assisted treatment program. The MAT program has been in effect for about 2 years now. It's all a part of the governor's executive order to fight the opioid epidemic. As New Center Maine's Jackie Mundry tells us, more incarcerated people will now be eligible to receive this treatment.
The Maine Department of Corrections medication-assisted treatment program has seen a number of success stories, including that of Corey Dion, who struggled with heroin addiction for a decade. Dion says every time he was released from prison, he would relapse.
Right back to prison, get out, start using, get out, start using, same thing. For like 10 years, it was a reoccurring thing.
Dion says he knew he needed to make a change.
Like, I just buried my brother 2 months ago because of it. He overdosed and died. My father overdosed and died in 2017.
Then he was introduced to the MAT program, which uses group therapy and Suboxone, a combination medication containing buprenorphine, a narcotic that treats pain, and naloxone, a medication designed to reverse opioid overdose. Kelly McKenna with Groups Recover Together, an outpatient treatment provider, says the Suboxone is set up for the best chance of recovery.
Help them stay engaged and with cravings to keep them focused on the real aspect of group therapy and community.
Groups Recover Together State Director Joan Ingram says the Suboxone is just one aspect of the recovery method, and patients can taper off when they feel ready. She says the other crucial component to this method is the counseling.
We have weekly counseling, and then your provider comes to that counseling once a month.
When the program was first introduced, the Department of Corrections only had it open to people who had 180 days until release. Now, every 3 months, the department will introduce more eligible residents. By the end of November, using this phased approach, any Department of Corrections resident will be eligible.
We believe that that's best practice and will save lives in the state of Maine.
Department of Corrections Commissioner Randall Liberty calls MAT the gold standard to fight addiction, but it doesn't stop when a person is released from one of the state's facilities.
Not only is it important that they receive treatment in the facilities, but we need to have a smooth transition back into the community where they can continue their treatment.
Ingram agrees, saying people in recovery are especially vulnerable right after release.
Those first 72 hours after release are critical in terms of contact.
Since Dion started the MAT program, he's been out of prison longer than ever before and has locked down a good job.
I haven't looked back since. I've been clean 17 months now.
Commissioner Liberty says in the last 2 years, this program has helped hundreds of people, and he's hoping for hundreds more. Jackie Mundry, New Center Maine.
Starting this month, the department is expanding the program to allow people who have 12 months or less until their release to receive this treatment.